What's good, guys? It's your boy Drew today, and let's just say it's been like ever because all my videos are unlisted. So technically, this is my first video, but not really. We're gonna start. I have NCAA 14 in front of me. I'm playing it right now, which is fantastic. I'm so happy I got the game. Like, you don't understand. I got my Elgato back, which is what I'm recording on, obviously. And basically, we're gonna do an NCAA 14. Dynasty with Billy Joe right here, and he's gonna take the UC Davis program, the Aggies, the school that is like 2 hours away from me, the one that is plenty of the athletes that go to my high school have gone to, and we're gonna take them again their first bowl game, their first big bowl game. Currently, right now, if you look them up, their records are great in the FCS, I believe. They've gone to 5 bowl games, lost them all. So, we're going to have Billy Joe here, the Billy Joe. Take him to the top, show him what's up. Right now, we're not a good program. As you can see, our program tradition is a D+, which, I mean, this program's been around for, I think it was like 1950 or something like that. UC Davis was built, something like that, or like the football program was. So maybe the program tradition should be up a little bit. But for all this game knows, this is his first year ever. Let's just hop right into the custom schedule. And then we can go back and do recruiting. Definitely not playing Stanford off the bat. So it looks like we have to have 2 buys before we even start league or conference play. Who's our rival? Fresno State is. We play a lot of... Wow. Okay, if you're wondering, I put this in the Mountain West Conference, as you can see, because I thought it would be the best fit, and I took San Diego State out because they went 1-9 this year, so I didn't think they'd be that. I didn't think they'd be like much of a challenge. So I need someone that's gonna give us a fight, but we can kind of like test the waters with. We'll play UTEP Week 1 at UTEP at NC State versus New Mexico. We'll have a bye. We'll have Buffalo at home. We'll have a bye, and then we'll start conference play, which is at Colorado State versus San Diego State versus Boise State, which will be our only ranked opponent unless someone gets into the ranked. At UNLV versus Hawaii, at Utah State, at Nevada, and at Fresno State. That's a rough 3 games to play away. All right, so I'm going to start off. First off, this is like day 2. I was going to do a week 0 where I did, you know, the setup, which was like the first 6 minutes of this video or whatever. But now we're just going to go ahead and get into the video. So we have recruiting right now. I'm going to show you. I'm going to kind of go down the list. We're going to first sort this to overall. And I'm going to show you. So I put most of these guys on the board for myself. I do need to go through next week and scout them all, because I only had 25% scouting most of them. So, but basically, here's the recruiting list. I kind of have the points spread out a little bit more. But I love tight ends, so I have like a lot of tight ends I'm going for. Alright, so we're now into our first game. We went ahead with the custom alternate uniforms for our first away game. Just not to be too basic. Here's our overall and all that, because I don't think you've seen anything. I'm working with a 61 overall, a 60 offense, a 66 defense. So, and they're way better than us already. So let's hop into the game, I guess. I'll see you when we get there on the coin toss. We can see if we win our first coin toss. I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not snort powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like 2 legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, alright, our first ever coin toss. Actually, I hope we're on the right settings. We should be on Heisman or All-American. One of those. Tails never fails. We're starting off with a good dub. I'm going to kick. I like to kick. We like to play at the half. Alright, here we go. Let's first official play of our new season. Let's get it. Come on. Let's hope Coach Billy Jones knows what he's doing. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. This is not starting off good at all. Oh, they also have a new coach over at UTEP, Hunter Ryan. This is his first game. So we have two new coaches with new programs. I mean, UTEP's not that new, but neither is UC Davis. Going at it. Alright, let's see what we can do here. I like the man, the line. Or like a linebacker that's either blitzing or in zone coverage. So it's... Oh, this is not... I whiffed the tackle. Save us, Pitts. First play from scrimmage, and we got a 67-yard run. Oh no, this is not well. And it's up and it's good. That's 7-0 already, and we just started. Fresno State went down though. They are in our conference. Okay, come on, right. Take it to the house. We need this. Let's get a bigger turn here. Good blocks. Dude, he doesn't have the speed. He's not the speed. That was a great return. Alright, we're going to play a double tight end. If we can, most of this game. I think what we're going to do is before we go double tight end, we're going to go straight into... Alright, we're going to go straight into a halfback slam for our first play. And then we'll probably hit up the tight ends because I love the tight end set. Okay, we're getting some good blocking up front. I like this. Colton Silver is our running back. So, I don't know any of our guys' names yet. It's going to be a minute since we learned them. All right, let's give Mr. Silver. We're going to give Colton Silver the ball again off the screen. We're going to hope this goes well. Looks like they didn't read it. Threw it off the back foot. Got the first. That's a first down. That's a first down. There we go. We need to score quick, though, because we need to get back in this game. So let's definitely go quick pass here. Maybe we can get Hurd or Cannon. Oh, thread that. Wow. I don't know how we put that in there. So perfect. We're going to run a draw to Silver here. They only have three pushing. This might be a great game that we run the ball a lot. Good blocks. My stick. I'm not very good in the sticks. When it comes to, like, you know, cutting and juking and, you know, making great plays. Oh, he's breaking. Just overthrown. Come on, Law. Jimmy Laws. Okay. Here we go. Jimmy Laws is the quarterback with Colton Silver. Oh, I forgot this game. Does the home and away advantage. I hope we can hit Gandar over the middle here. That didn't happen. Just a little nice little comeback for King. Okay. Dude, we're moving the ball really well. Like, this is really good. Let's see if we can hit the edge here. Oh, we're going to cut it back. Oof. Only 2 yards. We're going to just probably do some check down. Yeah, we're probably just going to check it down. Get up. Same bounce. Manza? Okay. In 3-point stances. They blitz 5. Silver up the gut. Oh, it's so, like, we're so close. Like, this will be our first score. All right, we're going straight up the gut here. Oh, he ran over a man. Come on. Yep, looks like it's going to be Gabe Manza's first touchdown. Our first touchdown. Our coach's first touchdown on the season. Not half bad. Alright, let's see if we can not allow like a 39-yard return again. Oh. And I'm gonna hope I actually make the tackle this time. Oh, I just got pancaked. Come on, Dime. He's just shoving off our guys, man. He's just shoving off our guys. We're gonna try to force him to pass here. I didn't mean to use the line. No, he's just. I know he's a scrambling quarterback. That's rough. Like, on a scale of 1 to rough, that's rough. Taking the gamble that they are gonna run the ball. Oh, no, quarterback Reed. Get off. No, Perkins. Sales the third can't get him. Allen can't get him. He's just throwing our guys off. King finally brings him down after a 50-yard run. Okay. So, he can't... 0 for 1 for passing, but he has a 50 yard rush, so we're gonna have to keep spying him. So we're gonna lose a man in coverage, but we'll have a... Oh wow. How's everyone open? We're playing man and everyone's open. I don't know how we're playing man and everyone's open. I think like our man's just not good enough. We're just gonna have to stick to zone, I guess. User, boy it here. Don't come here. Don't. Oh, let's go! Sacked by Casper. 4th and 13. They're definitely gonna kick field goal here. There's no way they're just leaving it up for a long 4th down attempt. Oh, dude, we had like 2 people right there that were both pretty close. Now we need our offense to put some more points on the board because it looks like this is gonna be a shootout. Perkins, right here. Get a block. Good cut. Oh, he's just not fast enough to hit the hole and just keep going. Feeding our running backs because Colton, Silver, and Gabe Manza, I believe his name was, right now are putting in some nice work, especially with these blocks. Can we hit him with the play action? Oh, got around him. I'm going to put our running back to block. Actually, he might have been the only one we were handing off to. Still play action. We have him. Oh, no! That was a bad read. I thought he was breaking out. Silver, no. Please. Okay. And that's a dude. That's a big guy. Oh, my gosh. Anything over the middle is mine. Okay, let's go. That's 2 sacks already in the first. That's great. That's, dude, Casper's killing it. No. Oh, Salas couldn't get over it. We got beat over the top of the zone. No block either. We need a big return here. We need something to get the momentum going. So, come on, right? Come on. Going right up the side. Right on the sideline. Oh, he broke off one, but there's so many. So I guess we're just going to stick with the run. Oh, good blocks. Manza. Oh, game Manza. Silver's in now. I feel like Manza's faster than Silver. Oh, we got to throw it now. Throw an extra long. But if we can get lucky, maybe someone's open. Lost, scrambling, he has a man open. Hit as he throw. They weren't running, oh no. Oh, Pitts, that could have been an interception. We're gonna act like we're bringing heat. We should have brought heat. Skies, no, why is my tackling so bad? I need to learn how to work the sticks, dude. Get in there. Let's go. That was a good stop. Come to a field goal, possibly. You know, maybe they even miss it. I don't know how good the kicker is. I don't know. At the 40. He missed it. He put it wide left. Let's go. Right here, we can score. And then we get the ball at half. So if we can score and then lock up, or if we just waste all the time, we could do this. Come on, get to the outside. Oh, just make a miss. Sling it in there. Hold on the ball, Cannon. Thank you. Let's go. Here we go. Didn't work. Throw that in there. Oh, sentence. He hanged on. Let's go. Let's see if... I mean, Cannon, not Cameron. Oh, no. Oh, dude. That almost would have been sick. He didn't hand the ball off it. He took it himself. And then he... Wow. He did a hesitation. Almost took everyone's ankles. All right. Alright, buck sweep. Let's see if we can get to the edge right here. Come on, Silver. Get to the edge. Show us the speed. Lower your head. Oh, we fought for an extra yard. That's already 10 first downs, and they only have like 4. And we're scoring right here. Got him. Ball dropped it. No way. Are you. Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me. We got him. Whoa! He should be able to make this. Alright, he knocked it through. Oh, got him. We got him. No, he slipped away. Get him. Bring him down. Thank you, Salas the third. Thank you. That's 3 sacks already. Motion left. Covering backside. I'm there. He's running. No, he just bounced off of me. And then he slid for... SWAT, SWAT, SWAT. Is that not the SWAT button? I thought X was the SWAT button. Alright, we need to make up for that. That's insane. I didn't know they changed it to right bumper. Why would they change it to right bumper? Let's go, Bar. We're getting a sack right now. We're all going to do a field goal. Or at least we're going to get a pick. Got him. Oh, that should have been mine. Oh, no, he's... Oh, that was close. Alright, they're definitely going to get a field goal, which is fine. I'd rather give them a field goal than a touch. Oh, they might not even get anything if we just stall. They might not get anything. If we can hold them here, they're not getting anything. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I went for the sack, I went for it all. We held them, let's go! It's still a one score game and we get ball. Let's go! Alright, Perkins, come on, Perkins. I want you to return this right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. Bang! Okay, no one blocked on the right side. Alrighty then. That was a horrible return. Alright, we're only down 7. We're gonna right here, first play, we're gonna go play action. We're gonna play action slide. Got him, got him, got him, got him. You gotta feel him. What a spin by Manza! Oh my gosh, Gabe's insane! I might have to put Gabe in as our starter. I mean, Gabe's just like, he's only, like, he's played very few, but he's killing it. Oh, but Silver doesn't like that. He doesn't want to score, though. Oh, if I was left-handed, if... Oh. Her, no way! Why are we dropping everything? I don't know, they have safety out. If we can burn them. They brought a corner here. Come on, Howard, get down there. Lay the boom, lay the boom, lay the boom. Nope. Anyone else? Oh! Oh, Dime? No way. No, wait, Jonas, get up. Jonas! Can Perkins chase him down? Perkins, oh. I think they're gonna run it, so we're gonna sit here and hope and they run it. Okay, we're gonna back off. We're here. He's running. And they do run it. I'll step up and stop it. Or get thrown off. Oh, I hate having such an over. 2 years. 2 years were gonna be nice, man. But right now it is a grind for the Aggies. We might switch up the playbook here and there too. Alright, right here. Right's going right down the sideline. We're scoring. Here we go. Blocks. Jukes. Oh my gosh. Give me a block. I'm too slow. Spin back. Oh, the safety. What kind of throw was that? He threw it way past him. Come on, man. Jimmy Laws is throwing some bad. Like, he's only 50% right now. But, like, four of them are, like, I think three of them would be on him. Three of them are on him, like, a couple of them are pressure, and then two of them are drops by Wall. Halfback draw, didn't give me anything, give me negative yards. Put Wall on that side, and maybe if he's open enough, he'll catch a ball. Oh, that was a horrible punt. Oh my gosh. Yards, that's fine. If we allow 2 yards of your play, it won't be a first down. That's fine. Oh, I read it. I saw the guy on the right. He had a curl. I came, helped, because I knew the corner had deep. We're gonna push with Pitts here. Spin, a swim move. He got the sack. Pitts gets there. 7 yards. Let's go. I'm thinking we'll switch to USC's offense next, because that's the one I prefer most and I know most from the other games. That's the one I'm gonna do. They're all covered. We have to, like, I have to run. I can't do anything else. This isn't doing too good. Oh, fling it in there. Williams drops the ball like everyone else. So we're gonna use our bar. Ooh, big power move. Allen, come back. No way. Jones? Somebody? Finally gets knocked out of bounds after 3 Aggies run into him. Run. Oh, I helped in that. I helped in that. You saw that. Casper, get in there. Get in there, Casper. No, up the middle. Sam was the third, man. His reaction was slow. Get in there, Bar. Oh. Okay. Man, it takes like three Aggies to just tackle one player. It's crazy. And then, like, no one has to touch our guys. Our guys just drop balls or fall over. Once I do one audible. Oh, he can trip over us, though? We're going to do. He ran a screen play, but he threw it out of bounds. Let's go. He threw it over the top. That's a second incompletion. Oh, my gosh. He threw 11 in a row. Just kidding. Off the line, very slow. Perfectly. Right down the middle. And it's just, like, no one's getting open. We just don't have... And that was a bad... Oh, King caught a ball. Let's go, King. But it was negative 2 yards. Take us under your wing. They brought a corner blitz. I don't know what to do. It's better than us. All right, screenplay. Got him. Got him. We have blocks. We had blocks. They kind of just got pushed over. But if we can get this, maybe we can rally a comeback. Oh, I thought I could squeeze it in there. I didn't. I was about to get sacked. I was being pressured. Oh, dime! I swear the ball came out. I saw it move. It's shaking in his hands. Come on, one more big hit. Come on. No way! Screenplay, I didn't read it at all. He missed the tackle. No way. All right, come on. All right, let's get something big here. I'm trying to make a little comeback. Oh, some good blocks. I can't even outrun the kicker. It's insane. Ooh, I mean, that's a decent run. If we can somehow keep 5 yards every time up, that'd be great. Oh, big gap, big hole. Okay. 8 yards. We're moving the ball. We are moving the ball now. Too bad it's a little bit too late. But I mean, right now, obviously, running is the best. It's not the best way to go because we need to score. So. Oh. Gandar, let's go. Okay. Let's keep going. I'm hoping King's open right here. He is. King's open. There's no one around him. King! Oh! We're inside the red zone. Alright, we have two slants on. We're running sticks. He threw it behind him. Hope that doesn't clog up the middle too much. It didn't. Cannon caught. I don't know. They're going to give it to him. Cannon caught the ball. They're going to give it to him. Touchdown. Let's go. The Aggies score finally. Quick pass. Got him. Off the break. King got the ball ripped. We already look bad. Come on. Alright. Oh, no way. Oh, we got lucky. We got, like, four guys got depleted right there. Alright. Oh, run. There's a draw. He got tripped up. 0 yards. Okay. It's pretty good. I mean, it doesn't matter, but if we can just keep them from scoring, that'd be nice. I'm gonna wait till the last second snap. They do. It's actually a pass, and they get it off. In the game, I'm not gonna use timeouts. Just drag this on even longer. They read. Oh, King read it. 4th and 4. We might have a chance to score here. Right now, I'm gonna go for the onside if we score. That wasn't good. I'm averaging 2 yards a return. No one's open. We barely got that away. Someone might have been open deep, but I don't think we can throw that far, to be honest. All right, come on. Someone get open. Just throw it away. Oh my gosh. This is so hard. He's open. He hanged on. All right, first down. Okay. Come on. Oh, squeeze it in there. Let's go. The pressure was right on me, too. Okay. Oh, I should have lobbed that one in there. That was completely my fault. Eventually, we're going to get it like that. Oh, he dropped it. Come on. They didn't read it. But we didn't get blocks either, so it doesn't really matter. And we're not nearly in field goal range, so. Oh, we have him. He's got kind of a step. Oh! That would have been crazy if he would have caught that. Like, I mean, we probably still would have lost, but that would have made it just that much closer to where we didn't, it didn't look like we were going to blow it out. Oh! Fumble! I thought they were just going to get the first down, and after that they were going to punt. I mean, not punt, they were just going to need the ball. I was just waiting for the game to end. Okay. They're giving us another chance to score here. Williams. Right as he cuts. He hanged on. Okay, we might be able to score here. And, I mean, the game's still out of reach. If we would have converted earlier, we might have had a chance, especially with the fumble now. But I guess that's just how the cookie crumbles when you're 61 overall. Yeet. Oh, Williams. Williams looking kind of nice. Oh, he ran out of bounds. That's annoying. We're gone. We're chucking him. Dang it. Oh. It's going to be Laws, too. Laws runs it in from 2 yards. Again, it does help with the XP bonus for our coach. And right now, we need some upgrades. So, and Williams looks like he's going to score.
I spoke too soon.
He didn't score our 2-point conversion. He actually dropped it because someone put a helmet on the ball. I'm hoping they're kneeing. I'm hoping they're not bad-mannered. They should knee this. Please. Thank you. Don't be douchebags. That's, wow. 12 points in our week one with our new coach. That's a pretty tough loss. That's very rough. We held him out of 300 passing yards, but that guy destroyed us. That guy alone destroyed us. That guy had like 160 yards by himself. We did have more passing yards though. But man, they killed us with the run. Jimmy played all right. 50%, I guess. One pick, which is completely my fault. Because I thought he was going to break out. He didn't. He kept going up, which is my bad. So, 34-22. We're going to sim the week. And hopefully we can see how the recruits are. And then we'll end it off after this. So, apparently we broke a school record for sacks in a game. That's, I don't know, I think a school record's total. I don't know if it was players. But that's nice. So, I mean, at least we came out of week one with an accomplishment. We ended up breaking a record. That's not bad. So this tight end, he locked us out. So that's not good. So I guess we can just remove him from the prospect board. And we can take his points and start dumping him into some other players, like the teams team needs. Alright, so I went ahead and I'm going to take off all the points from Franklin Harris because we're already down 750, so I don't think we're going to get him anytime soon. So we're just going to remove him from the board and we can put him towards another tight end that might be a little bit better. For example, I saw one. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I'm mistaken. But, I mean, this guy, we're going to go and scout this guy. Catching traffic's a 79. I think that would be the best we have on the team. So we're definitely points into that guy. That guy looks to be a gem as well, but we don't have the points to scout him or anything. We already have the lead on him. We need the lead on him. We're going and drop 50 points off this guy because we have the lead. Throw him in this tight end. So we have D-tackle, strong safety, tight end, another tight end. Oh, is this guy blocking? No, he's receiving. I wonder if I don't have any points into him then. This guy's also receiving. We're losing the battle. We're winning this one by quite a lot, actually. So we're going to drop this one down to 400 to give us some stuff to throw around at another strong safety, actually, because we don't seem to have another one. So we're going to throw 100 points in this guy as well. And then through the whole thing, we have 500 on this guard, which we're next week, if we don't move up closer than like 300, we'll probably back down and take all our points away and put them to someone else. We're in the lead for this athlete, which I actually do need to scout. Or actually, he is scouted. What is this guy? Spin move, no throw power, bad return, no catch in traffic, no tackle, good speed, no strength. But he's got D carrying, so I mean, unless I scout him more, I can't really tell what he actually would be. But basically, here's all the points we've summoned people into, just to like keep us on their boards. We might take away from this guy if we don't move up. But I think that's gonna be it. I think we can head out. We don't have anything else to do really besides play next week, and I'm not gonna do that because this is already an hour recording session that I need to edit down. I don't think we have any upgrades with the coaches because we didn't really get anything done, as you saw in the game. So I think this is it. I guess that's the end of week one for the UC Davis Aggies. And from Coach Billy Joe. And I'm going to head out, and I'll see you guys in week 2.